transformation is guaranteed, so stop resisting your own superpower, right? It is a sacred tradition, actually, to start at the end to get at the beginning, and that is definitely something that you all have within you. So this month is interesting. We have Jupiter and Pluto having a conversation pretty much the first half of the month in the late degrees of Capricorn.
It was always changing. It was always changing. It was never the same world in each second, each moment you woke up, each moment you create in the world. But, you know, the world may look different. The way you think about the world may look different, but it doesn't mean there are less pathways.
To me, all of my albums are just reflections of me at that period in my life, you know?
Thank you. manage whatever it took to get here. Some days a bit easier. Exhale, hands come together. Namaste. Chin to chest, reach behind, inhale. Long puppy belly, think long belly as you reach up.
Balance is my natural state. almost looks so weird. What did you eat? What's on your face? It's orange.
Guacamole.
Someone should name their kid guacamole. That'd be funny.
Guacamole.
Did you fart?
Ew, gross, Charlie.
Stop farting.
I can smell it.
You eat too much cheese.
Yeah, you do.
She's also Kasima. Kasima means the universe.
Wait, Kalani is?
Kalani means.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Yeah, the universe?
The universe! That's what it says on Google.
Kalani Kasima. universe. He farted so many times.
He put his butt in the air.
He put his butt right Don't do
face.
It again! No. Oh my gosh. And then he said to Maddie, what happened? I still really like the name Kasima.
You need Kasima 2.0. No, I don't know.
That's what I did with Mars. Mars the third. Because
there was Mars?
There was two before this, so that's the third one. Eight. Nine. Should I spell it H-A-Y-Z-E-L? Because...
That's cute.
Hey, Zell.
You should also put it with Z-L-E, but that's kind of... That would change it too much. Hazel. Do you get chills when you listen
Kalani
to music?
Kalani and Hazel. Yes, I do.
Myself up, painted a scene of they got my queen bee swinging to my sonnet as I lay by. It's how I want it. In a minute, she wrote something that stink good. Feeling haunted the way she ghosts, and I make eye contact. Both of our tummies making the same tune. Heat up the grill, and we filling up with the same food. She a 10, but she fitted with Adidas, a size 9. Somehow, we'll be feeling like we the same shoe. Damn, she really be buttering up the jam. Can't me and you cuddle up with the fan blowing thanks. Yeah, I know you worry about the bitches fan shows, but you was original, hands on it.
Thank you.
been thinking about you lately.
It's been a while.
This hollow nest in my chest, I confess, it's the best damn thing I can get.
But this song. Oh my god.